Remy.
What's the little house?
That's a pavilion. It's got a foosball in it.
Hi, Gigi.
Say hi, Piper. We got company. We got company.
Here, I thought I already did a video and then I forgot to click it on.
This one doesn't look like it ever went down.
They supply it with water from Colorado all the time. It's piped in and they keep it full. It never drains. We could be in a complete drought and you'll never see this go down. Spot. This is Piper's happy spot. She's talking to you.
Oh, thank you. Hi, Piper.
Oh my God.
Hi. Hi, Piper.
She likes you. She likes your voice. She's telling me to shut up so she can listen to you. Oh, I'm sorry. No, I wouldn't.
Please don't.
Piper.
Piper's like, please don't do that.
Do you like Eagle Point? Huh? Do you like Eagle Point?
You better think about what you're saying. You better think about the consequences of
don't
your actions.
Don't drink my Pepsi.
Shut
like
up,
this.
Woman.
That's my Pepsi. Think,
are you excited, Piper? Are you excited, Piper? Think, okay. 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 Hi, Remy. Hi, Remy. Are you happy? Do you like going on rides? Oh boy, we're gonna go on a ride. Go ahead and slam it.
Okay, we're ready.
When I first got her, the vet that I got her from was careful to make sure I knew about the food that she should eat. And it's a pelleted food that's designed specifically for their diet and to keep them healthy. A lot of people will feed regular bird food. But that regular bird food's got too much fat in it, and it's not as nutritious.
You like Eagle Point?
Now, the only thing is, they really like the bird food. They'll want to eat that first choice.
Don't drink my Pepsi.
But the pelleted stuff they don't like.
That's my Pepsi.
So you just don't feed them the other stuff, and they eat the stuff they should, and then they'll stay healthy.
So does she get, like, real fruit, too?
Oh, yeah. You know what her favorite snack is? Scraps off the table.
Really?
Yeah, any kind of food you like, they'll like it more.